Nigeria and most African countries have over time remained homes for raw materials.
Yes.
Metropolitan countries to develop into industrial products, and we import. So say some of these minerals can be processed and utilized for a lot of industrial products.
Yes,
industrialization.
Yes, it is. It is. And if we look at our country, over the years, we have the indigenization policy. We have the Nigerian Export Enterprise Promotion Policy,
local content
policy. These are policies that actually, if you look at it, will speedily grow the economy. I will bring about rapid economic growth. And I think the step the government is taking, if you look at it, that's why we are still telling Nigerians to be patient with this government. Because if they are patient with the government, they will see how the government will take up these issues one after the other. Provided Nigerians don't stop talking. Because as we keep talking, they will certainly give answers to questions which arises in whatever sectors. But in this particular sector concerning the raw materials, to be properly harmonized in the use for industrial purposes, I think it's a welcome development. Because at this time now, you know, the country should be expecting investors to come in, to put in their finances, and then make the economy grow. And I think that's where the government is looking at,
yes,
how to attract investors. Yes.